I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media. Voyageur Pharmaceuticals has signed a non-binding memorandum of understanding with Summit Nanotech Corporation. Under the MOU, the companies plan to develop a more sustainable process for the production of iodine medical products used as contrast agents by leveraging Summit's award-winning lithium extraction technology. There have been no significant advancements in processing technology in over 20 years in the compounding of iodine medical products. Summit's innovative nanomaterials have the potential to decrease production costs and increase production efficiency, while also creating a lower environmental footprint. By collaborating with Summit and operating a green pharmaceutical manufacturing process, Voyageur will contribute to a reduction in worldwide carbon emissions and ensure that their long-term goals align with United Nations Agenda 2030 Sustainable Development Plan. Voyageur develops, manufactures, and will commercialize high-performance, cost-effective imaging contrast agents for the medical radiology marketplace. For those of you new to the company, contrast materials, which may be taken orally or rectally, are used to improve pictures of the inside of the body, helping to distinguish or contrast selected areas of the body from surrounding tissue, allowing the radiologist to distinguish normal from abnormal conditions. Brent Willis, CEO of Voyageur, stated, "By joining with SNT, we are fortifying our concept of fully integrating our operations from earth to bottle, manufacturing contrast agents that we control at costs that are lower than those of other iodine producers, will enable Voyageur to gain a competitive edge in the marketplace and help to reduce healthcare costs worldwide." Amanda Hall, CEO of Summit Nanotech, added, "Voyager's holistic approach of mineral extraction from underground brines for iodine using sustainable processes aligns with Summit's existing asset development strategy. By creating new nanomaterials to isolate iodine in tandem with lithium, we are cutting emissions, reducing waste, and further contributing to the circular economy." The company recently completed the formation of its scientific advisory board with the additions of two leading doctors in the radiology industry. The board is now complete and consists of the following leading imaging physicians and researchers: Deborah Baumgarten, Professor of Radiology, Mayo Clinic, Jacksonville, Florida; Dr. Sat Summers, Professor of Radiology, McMaster University Medical Center, Hamilton; Alec Megabow, Department of Radiology and Department of Surgery, NYU Grossman School of Medicine; C. Daniel Johnson, Professor of Radiology, Mayo College of Medicine and Science; and Thomas Lowenstein, Professor of Radiology at Essen University Hospital. Brent Willis, CEO, commented, "We are excited to have such preeminent leaders in their fields joining our scientific advisory board. Their endorsement of our corporate strategy, a full integration of the radiology drug and device industry, prove Voyageur has a unique strategy to create shareholder value. With our scientific advisory board in place, we will begin the R&D and device development stage of our corporate strategy to bring forward better and new innovative products. Voyager's goal is to initially generate positive cash flow from operations using third-party GMP pharmaceutical manufacturers in Canada and internationally, with future plans to build all the required infrastructure to become 100% self-sufficient with all manufacturing. Voyageur owns a 100% interest in three barium sulfate projects, including the Francis Creek property, suitable in grade for the pharmaceutical barite marketplace, with interests in a high-grade iodine, lithium, and bromine brine project located in Utah, USA. The shares are currently trading at 9.5 cents. For more information, please visit voyageurpharmaceuticals.ca. Contact Brent Willis, President and CEO, by email at brent@vpharma.ca or Ron Love, CFO, at 403-818-6086 or by email at ronl@vpharma.ca. I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media.